But every night in primetime, Democrats are dehumanized. They are attacked relentlessly by Fox News primetime hosts. It was always hard for me to imagine a Democratic primary debate taking place in those hours when figures like Nancy Pelosi and Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez are constantly demonized and attacked. So the Democratic National Committee now making that official and saying, we'll have nothing to do with Fox in this primary season.